while looking for a house, we were...
What's today's date?
Tuesday.
first week in June. We were looking for a rental property, pulled over on Sunnyside Drive, Orange County, Virginia. We noticed a car following us with his unmarked police car, which is this vehicle right here, this Impala. We made a left turn on Sunnyside Drive. He then passed us, circled around the neighborhood, came back. We asked a homeowner for directions. We pulled out. At that point, we got back on Sunnyside Drive, drove up about three houses, pulled over to let the police officer go in front of us. At that point, he turned on his lights and pulled us over, said to Mrs. Sams that her window tint was an infraction of the Virginia state law. He used a tester, asked her for her driver's license information, and then at that point went back to his car, came back, and told me that I didn't have my seatbelt on, which at that point I told him we had just pulled over. And then he asked for my driver's license and my driver's license. I said no. He said, well, if you don't give it to me, I'll pull you out of the car. And so we've sat in the car for about 15, 20 minutes. They've called for numerous backup, ran the dog around the car, ran the dog inside the car, canine cop. The dog scratched the car. And now they are saying that they are looking for narcotics, which is quite odd, seeing as how neither of us do drugs. So I suppose this is the profiling part of the show for today. No idea. I mean, the only thing we had in there was cigarettes. There's no smell. There's no smell at all. Because typically with a canine cut, the dog is going to...
Yeah,
and then all that, even if it does go in, if you notice, it's not. It'll make a noise to signal. It's like, if you don't even go in, I think the dog will go in. Or the canine cut, it's like, yeah, it's not. That's BS. sure the goat smelled something in the south.
Yeah, it was in the front. Now I want to go back. Oh, no, she's just because she moved over that way. They can't open up my chapstick.
So, other than that, the whole situation. So, especially when there was no mention of the dog going around. Exactly. Because then you could have said, okay, well.
Thank you.
test some sub. She's trying to test something.
Is that legal?
Don't mind. She's giving permission to search the car. All it is smoke ashes, cigarette smoke ashes.
Oh yeah, okay.
Well.
Can I see that?
Sure. You say where it's separated.
Jeez.
So what I'm looking for is clear on the bottom, dark on the top, like it is.
Mm-hmm. All right,
so marijuana's marijuana. Mm-hmm. It was all found in the passenger floorboard, so I'm gonna charge you with possession of marijuana. All right.
I don't think that's legal, is it? That's not legal at all.
That's dirty.
Did you stop it or you want to keep going? Also, was this water?
What?
It also looked like it was water.
I don't know what it did.
And the only thing on the floor is this fucking...
fucking ridiculous.
Wow. It reached far, didn't it?
Look,
phone. Huh? Hang it up?
The only thing I can think of is they're gonna take me to jail, book me. Some bullshit. I'll be going in front of Judge Logan in the morning.